to boast is because I cannot tell a lie. I got a crow. I'm just the cleverest fella 'twas ever my fortune to know. I give the sign and the sunlight will shine and the forest will grow. And the rivers will flow.
Nothing.
Peter, will you teach me how to crow?
Sure. You do it too.
Me?
Yes. And if you choose, you will find such unusual things you can do. You're getting warm, but your mouth should be forming a happier. Don't be such a sissy, prim and prissy. Let out a crow, you've nothing to fear. Come and whisper it close to my ear. That's better. And now we can crow. Just like a rooster, we'll be our own booster and let out a crow. We'll give the proudest and gayest and loudest of crows that we know. Everybody let go and crow.
Nana, dear, it touches my heart to see you turn down their beds night after night. But they'll never come back. Never.
Tender shepherd, tender shepherd, let me help you.
A little less noise there, please. A little less noise.
Father, the children have come home.
Oh, Father!
Michael, John, Wendy.
Nana!
Oh, Mother, there are a few more of us. Won't you adopt them?
We'll be good children.
George, don't you think we might manage?
Well, all right.
Oh!
Will you treat me with respect?
Yes, sir!
Let me have a little peace and quiet.
We will always try to be so quiet.
Quieter than mice.
Well, wouldn't that be nice?
We will grow up.
They will grow up.
We will mind our P's and Q's.
They will mind our P's and Q's.
We will never be a bother.
They will never be a bother.
And we'll always shine our shoes.
Oh, to think of all those shoes. We have no room to spare, it's true.
But oh, what of it, we'll pretend we do. We're going to grow up.
Going to grow up.
Going to grow up.
Like me.
Like I.
Like me.
Like me.
Now then,
you won't forget to come for me, Peter. Please, please don't forget. Jane. Jane. First I must blow the fairy dust on you.
Now come with me where dreams are born and time is never planned. Just think of lovely things and your heart will fly on wings forever.